Hello investors, get introduced to Rudra Mint, the updated and better version of mobile trading application. Here we start the Mint journey. Let's see. Number 1. Dashboard. Here, on the top right corner you can see available funds that indicates about fund available in your account. Next to it there is a pin section in which you pin your favorite stocks. In the third section you can see most active scripts of the day, and below to this, you find top gainers and top losers through the day with the help of predefined advanced screeners. Number 2. Market Watch. In this section you can see live stock prices on NSE and BSE. Additional, you can add up to 5 market watches in your watch list. Each market watch can carry 20 scripts. You can also personalize market watch according to stocks, percentage change, and price. And from the market watch, you can also buy and sell the stocks. Number 3. Orders. We have mainly 3 sections in orders page. The first one tells about the pending trade orders. The second section shows complete trades which are confirmed or cancelled, and the third part shows your executed trade history that have been bought or sold. So, here you can see all executed and non-executed trade history. Now we move to next page. Number 4. Portfolio. This portfolio section is consist of 2 subsections. First section shows you status of your profit and loss in the netwise and daywise, and the second section shows your holdings. Here, you can see position of your stocks, total M2M, previous day value, and current value of your holdings. Each script shows its quantity, MTM, profit and loss, and LTP, last trade price.
Number 5. Funds. From the funds page you can add funds and withdraw funds.
Thanks for watching this video. Download Mint app from Play Store and App Store.